Hello and good morning, everyone. It's February the 12th, 2017. It's quite a chilling morning. Time's around 5:45. So today we'll be going to a place called Pandavpura, which is near Mandya, I guess, around 120 kilometers from here. Yeah, 120 kilometers out of Bangalore. And yeah, we are a bunch of office colleagues and friends going in a group ride today. And the bike's all set and ready for today's ride. Truck traffic in the morning. Alright, give me some space. So firstly, I have to go pick up my best buddy Srijesh from his house, and then we'll be going to the meeting point, which is our office near Dairy Circle. And then let's see, the plan is to leave Bangalore by 6. I don't think I can make it. Let's try. So right. Let's do this. So we'll be leaving for our main meetup point. I hope the guys won't leave us and go. So how are you feeling today?
Yeah, feeling refreshed and for a change in one bike, two guys.
Yeah.
Like before.
So let's see you guys there then. So we've reached our meetup point and it's time to leave for our destination. So yeah, let's see you on
hope
the ride.
Hope you enjoy.
Then. Yeah. Yeah, see you then. Around 30 kilometers from Bangalore and still around 100 kilometers to go, and our friends are nowhere to be seen anywhere. Continue the ride here.
First, we are going to catch them.
Done around 70 kilometers out of Bangalore, and another 38 kilometers to go. Right, 38 kilometers to go.
Okay, so we have done having our lunch. It's around the
at 6:30.
6 o'clock. Yeah, 6:30 in the evening, and we are all set to leave for Bangalore now. All our friends have left, so yeah, we'll be leaving now. How was the ride, Suresh?
It was great, and it was hectic because I was not with the bike. One of the rider lost his bike keys actually, so yeah, that delayed for almost 2.5 hours. And yeah, that's why we had a lunch at 6 p.m.
Yeah, all in all, it was okay. It was a good ride.